Would the criminal penalties apply to a woman seeking an abortion?
Mr. Speaker, in section 324, hold on, let me get my glasses. Section D, penalty. Any person who intentionally, knowingly, or recklessly violates the provisions of this section commits a felony of the third degree. Any physician who violates the provisions of this section is guilty of unprofessional conduct, and his license or the practice of medicine and surgery shall be subject to suspension or revocation in accordance with the procedure, and continues on. So this particular penalty goes to those medical providers.
Okay. If I may, on the bill,
speak. On the bill, please. Okay.
Mr. Speaker, Title 18 of the Criminal Code, Section 3218, the Abortion Act, prohibits a woman from being criminally charged for the following: performing or attempting to perform an abortion on herself, nor can she be found guilty of complicity for having an abortion, nor can she be found guilty of an inchoate crime, attempting, conspiracy, solicitation, for example, related to having an abortion. However, the section we are amending today has its own criminal penalty structure. It creates two separate penalties, one for any person and one for any physician. It's clear in the legislation that someone other than a physician is intended to be punished, but the statute is not clear as to who the other person is. The punishment for any person is a third-degree felony. The punishment specifically for physicians makes the physician guilty of unprofessional conduct. Whether or not women can be criminally prosecuted under this section depends on who is meant by any person. Adding in the prohibition on seeking abortion because of a prenatal diagnosis of Down syndrome creates a specific intent crime. The standards for section 3204D are any person who intentionally, knowingly, or recklessly violates. It goes to this specific reason that a woman is seeking the abortion, is the rationale for the crime, and it requires intent. This is not an inchoate crime. This is not a crime in which she is being charged merely for complicity. The language does not speak to a prohibition on performing an abortion due to prenatal diagnosis of Down syndrome. It prohibits seeking an abortion due to the prenatal diagnosis of Down syndrome. Physicians perform abortions, women seek them. I don't know whether this lack of clarity is because the bill went through Health Committee rather than Judiciary, but I would submit that this bill is poorly written as to whether or not a woman is to be found guilty of such a crime.